You're so pretty.
Oh, well, thank you. I didn't wear any makeup today.
That's perfect.
Yeah, that's. I usually do. I just didn't feel like it today.
This is a fast acting moment. It's going to be beautiful. I'm going to go get the TV.
She was a little girl, and I'm like, I'm so glad I'm going to the doctor tomorrow.
Oh,
I'm like,
so
thank
funny.
You. I was like, thank you so much. Glad I'm going.
That long when she was a little girl.
I was like, it might not even been 2 years ago. And I was like, ugh. So it's time for fillers and Botox again. Definitely.
The first thing I see is right here. So I'm going to start there. Tell me your thoughts.
Oh, yeah. I definitely have noticed. I kind of have that smirk here on the left side, and it kind of dents in a little.
That is funny though.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna start with your eyes.
Okay.
For the pigment. That's Dan opening. Gonna have some before we start.
That's probably good.
Probably so. So we're gonna use some nitrous, and that's gonna make a big difference. We just have to get it open.
Sorry, everybody.
There you go. What? Okay, let's start with lower eyelid. You hold that. When you need it, just raise it up.
Okay.
Oh, that's so pretty. You okay?
Oh, yeah. Eyes are still working.
I'm hurting you?
Mm-hmm.
How do you like the 9 inches?
That's good. Watch the
sit up for me. Let me see. Oh, that looks so good. So we're just doing some lower eyelids.
I'll narrate over here. Microphone. We're doing some lower eyelid filler first. So she just needs, are we doing 1 syringe? Yes, because she just has a little bit of volume loss underneath her eyes. So this will just lift, make her cheek look, appear higher where it should be. And just add back that volume that we all kind of lose as we age. I don't think that's heavy enough. Okay. It lasts about a year to 18 months. And it's just so pretty because it's instant. She's putting a little bit in her brows just to lift them. That side was a smidge lower than the other side. It's really pretty. So Dr. Petro just looks at all the different angles, looking at her shadows and where she just needs to add a little bit more filler. Somebody in a video the other day asked why she doesn't just do one big stick and push it all in, which would not make any sense because then it would glob up.
Glob up, that's a medical term.
But she's doing it like small amounts in little places where she needs it. Because she has an artistic eye. Mm-hmm. Yeah, somebody asked that.
What?
Why would you and just do one stick?
Yeah,
which I thought was a weird question.
Oh, my God, I love
you. Oh, hold them up.
That is beautiful.
Oh, those are so fun.
Along her zygomatic arch. Do you want another puff?
Sure.
And she has numbing cream on her lips right now, just a extra. This lips are.
This is the zygomatic. It comes right here, and she really needs it just to make a little bit of definition. Right on the. Touch of this deep. This is the one that feels weird. Take a puff. youthful to add just a touch. You okay?
Yeah, it did feel really weird.
Okay.
It doesn't hurt, it's just weird.
Perfect. That side looks perfect. It's just lifted on that cheek. And she has more of the contour there. And then the chin's filled out some more.
Let me see.
I know. Can y'all see how lifted this is compared to the...
Now, look straight at me. You can see the lift on the right side of the zygoma and how that's lifted. And I'm going to work on this spot there, went Jan.
Sorry.
Really good.
Mm-hmm. Can you see it back there? It is. Okay, don't look. Just look at my head.
Yeah. So now I'm going to do some, I don't know where my typist went. But
I'm
going to add some lift through here because it's every angle and she comes down. I like to just almost like you're putting on bronzer, which I just learned. Did you know you do it like a three?
Oh, yeah.
You knew that. But when you feel down this side, there's a, and you want this to come out just a little bit, and you can usually tell. You can ask me all that after a while.
Can we turn off the music?
They won't cut me off for this one. Oh, don't you like the music?
Oh, yeah.
Sometimes they... That's where she had the most sun exposure. Take off the weird one.
Definitely the weird one.
It is a weird one, but it gives her so much volume. It's beautiful. big mistakes is putting a filler up here in someone that makes it way down. And it, sometimes it's hard to tell. Or missing the line. Easy, won't you narrate?
Okay. Whenever you're typing. So she just looks at all the different angles. Did you just say that? I wasn't even paying attention.
Real and raw.
She's typing. She's doing the filtro column right now. That's just like the prettiest part of the lip. And the most youthful.
How's it the most useful?
It just is to me. I don't know. I guess because it's the...
Oh, I thought you said youthful.
Oh, no, youthful. It's the mask.
What about the mask? There's something else to do and I haven't been.
So tell them what your daughter's in. No, your son. No, daughter. Son.
Yes, son.
Son. I'm like a son that's 8.
He's 5. He saw a picture on my husband's phone and it was like a year and a half ago. And he's like, oh my goodness, was that my mom when she was a little girl? And that was like yesterday. And I'm like, thank God, I'm going to see Dr. Petro tomorrow. Got a little
look
like that little
girl again. That's so cute. So Dr. Petro never wants to change the shape of the lips, just enhance them and fluff them up. Well, but not on her.
Hold back. Because you really can't change everything. And if you try to change the shape or do the same thing on everyone, so let me see for a second. Oh, that's so pretty.
The prettiest part of the lip.
Most useful, too. You did say useful.
Figure out its use.
I'm going to fluff this side up, but if you were even, nobody's even.
Well,
you want to be.
That side of her lip is a little bit higher, so she's just making
it. This side is higher, this side is lower. Uh-huh. This side goes like this, so I have to be careful what I put here. And then this side is fuller, this side is less full. I'm so happy with the top of her lip, I could just take it off and take it out. Frame it. It's so pretty.
It is so pretty.
So I can't make this match this, or this is her shorter side, this is her longer side. Her nose goes this way. So I can't, and that's her, and that, so you never want to change that because you, unless you go do osteotomies and break bones. The point would be to accent what people have and they look natural and like themselves because everybody wants to look like themselves.
Mm-hmm.
Just more useful.
Just more useful.
Got it, Jane.
It is the prettiest.
I will go until her face tells me to stop. As far as trying to make this come out as much as this. And she'll tell me. Numbers don't speak to me, but faces do. You know how that numbers will speak to you.
I don't get that.
Huh?
I don't get that either.
I just need one person that does and we'll be fine.
I know.
Instead of trying to make it bigger, I'm going to push it up this way. There's There's always options, but it's not an option to over-glob the lip.
I was about to use the word glob again, too.
It's our new medical word.
I know. Well, you know, we've seen somewhere that was just globbed in the middle because people wanted pouts, like big old pouts, but it shouldn't. You still got to give the corner some love, too. And Dr. Peter does that.
Yeah, give them love. And I'm going to use my Dysport to fluff this up. So this is Define. I want to give her some volume here, but I don't want her to not have it, and I want to fluff this, and I want to fluff this. I did my hand now. You knew I did. Can I take a bite?
Yeah, we have nitrous now, so that's just to relax people.
Interesting stories on our page lately of people shaming people, which I think is horrible. So this is alcohol for the people that think I'm doing it in my backyard. First of all, you've never seen my backyard. There isn't anything green around it. We'd be drowned.
I'm offended you haven't invited me over, and you're taking other people to your backyard.
I know.
Welcome to come over.
You made me come in here. That's not fair.
You might step on vomit or dog poop, but you come right on.
I'll keep coming in here. Thanks, but no thanks.
Yep, you're definitely in a triple A HC accredited medical office for those people that thought we were in a backyard. It's a pretty light fixture for a backyard.
It is. Surprised the tornadoes have taken it out. I'm softening this because she used to have a little more volume here, but I'm not doing very slow. So that looks really pretty. Mm-hmm. I love that. So now I'm going to come down this way.
And this is a cannula for anyone wondering. People, it is not sharp like a needle, and it just helps her go into locations that she couldn't get as well. This helps her go to different angles.
I really want this angle. If I can't get it, I'll go another way. I want, smile for me. Relax. I'm switching back.
We're in Birmingham, Alabama. Someone didn't.
So I'm going to fill this. And when she moves, she does this. And I want to block that. So I'm going to use the filler to block it so that that muscle doesn't continue to pull on her and give her wrinkles.
It can act as a little doorstop.
I love how this side of her chin is filling out. Chin is really important. You never notice it till it looks bad. That it loses its fullness, and then you can't appreciate the other fullness. So let me see that. Oh, that looks good. I'm gonna put a little more on her chin. Best gift you ever got?
My daughter surprised me for my birthday 1 year with a stuffed teddy bear that had my dad's last voicemail on it.
Yeah. Aww.
It was very emotional, and I'm not a very emotional person, but that one got me. That one got me.
That is so thoughtful.
She was like 13. Aww. I mean, what 13-year-old thinks of that? So that meant even more.
She is very sensitive.
Yeah. I bet she loves animals.
Oh, yes.
So you can see the difference. Chin down just a little in the two folds. So I'm going to do this side now. Yeah, for the numbing.
I'll go in multiple planes. As long as you always know where you are. And what else lives there in your backyard? This is really changing the shadows around her mouth. And brightening it up. You never want to take that line away because then you lose what is your cheek. The lower side, so the positioning is a little different. This is a great preventative thing to do. That one gets you.
A little bit.
Just felt weird. It's preventive because it stimulates collagen. Wherever it's injected. It's a common misconception that it will look worse after. That is not true. It actually looks better after. That's just what, you know, on our some comments we gotten that it's going to look worse after it clears off. But that is not true at all.
Hair roots look worse.
Yeah, hair roots do look worse.
There's a big misconception that people do this for someone, and people do it to themselves.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, definitely. I do this for me.
Nobody should judge what makes somebody else happy. Why someone does it, but how you look is just as important.
Mm-hmm.
It's a huge factor in how you feel. Like it or not.
Yeah, we've all had a outfit that made us feel real cute. I mean, you look in the mirror and you feel cute. That's good too.
We're going to do her masseters now. What does that do for you?
Oh, it slims
my hands.
Some people get headaches from clenching their jaw and grinding their teeth, and this can help with that too. And it has the added benefit of slimming because it knocks down that muscle from being so prominent.
It's made a huge difference in the shape of my face.
Your teeth.
It's useful for your teeth.
As simple as getting your hair done, it just changes your day.
It does. Yeah.
Nothing wrong with it. Those are your masseters.
New pair of shoes.
You look great. Awesome. Thank you. Thank you.
Perfect.
All righty.